the things that has helped me very, very much is flexing your muscles on being intentional about difficult decisions. You're going to have to make them anyway, so you might as well get good at it. Okay, so there are consequences attached to anything that you do. For example, I decided to wear a jumpsuit today. Yes. Do you know what I have to do in this jumpsuit? I have to get naked and go to the bathroom. Okay? That is a consequence of my decision. And I did it anyway. Okay? Because I like it. I think I look good.